Salut mes amis, this video is about making Yao women rice water for hair growth. In the previous video I used amla powder, this time I'm going to use Indian soap nuts. Alright then, here we go, so I'm using white jasmine rice and wash it first. I like to eat jasmine or basmati rice, just use what you have at home. You can rinse the rice once or twice or even three times if you feel the rice is still dirty. If this is the first time you're watching my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Now I'm going to throw the water away. So here's the washed rice. Then I add water. This time I don't throw the water away. We need it to make the Yao women rice water. So I just rub the rice between my fingers until the water turns milk white. You can of course be more gentle if you don't like eating broken rice, but then make sure that you soak the rice for a bit. Now I'm going to strain the rice directly into a cooking pot. Please, please, please save the rice for later and cook a delicious meal with it. Then I add more water and add dried ginger pieces. You can also use fresh ginger. Yao women use tea bran or tea seed powder. I can't buy it here, so this time I'm using Indian soap nuts. Pomelo fruits are only available in the winter season in Germany. Grapefruits are very close related to pomelos. I didn't have organic ones at home, that's why I'm using an orange. In the previous video I mentioned fleece flower root and how it prevents gray hair. It is going to be a staple in my natural hair care now, and here I'm grinding it. So I hope if I made it to the old age I will still have dark hair. So now I just add the orange peels and the fleece flower root powder. Then I leave it to boil for 10 minutes and simmer it for additional 5 minutes. Just lower your heat then. So here's the cooked rice water. It has turned yellow this time. I wonder how much Yao women use, but yeah, it's all a secret. Alright then, I'm straining the rice water. I then add a bit more water to it and some of the cooked orange peels. So in the end, I want to ferment at least 1 liter. Yao women use tea seed powder for the cleansing and conditioning effect. I'm sure the oil has great benefits too. So now I'm just stirring it. You can see a bit foam coming from the soap nut. And then I add grapefruit essential oil for a pleasant smell. And that's it, guys. Let it ferment for 2 weeks and it's ready. I hope you liked this video. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Have a nice day.